What's going on, YouTube? It's your boy Sam Broom back again with another video. I know I've been gone for a few days, but the holiday travels and things like that, parties and things like that going on. Just a lot of stuff going on, and I couldn't get to the videos. All right, before we get started, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. I want to wish everybody, before I get started, a very happy holidays. Eat up, enjoy your family. Remember, family's first. Enjoy your family. All right, don't let that go by. Don't let a day go by without telling them that you love them. All right, but most importantly, enjoy each other's company. All right, again, it's your boy Sam Broom signing off. Now, one other thing that I want to say as well. If you hear that dragon snoring in the background, that's my dad. He refused to go in the bed and he refused to take his ass in bed and go to sleep. But nonetheless, he's getting some rest, and I'm happy for that. Because just a couple minutes ago, or a few hours ago, he told me it's hard for him to get some sleep. So I'm glad that guy is getting some sleep. It's like that guy in the movie with Dave Chappelle, where him and his boys was getting high all the time, and they had that one dude that was sleeping on the couch. That's my dad. He's sleeping over there on that couch over there on the other side. All right. But anyway, I'm doing this review on a fragrance that was sent to me by my man EJ Wells. I got his coming up. I'm doing that today, and I have my man Kev from Sensual Obsessions is coming up later on tomorrow or later on today. But I had a chance to wear both of them for the last few days, and I'm gonna tell you, those two companies have great fragrances for the dollar. So if you get a chance to visit those guys' websites, save some money, buy good quality fragrances for half the price. Can't go wrong. It's the holiday season. You can save a ton of money buying the fragrances that you love from reputable people that knows how to mix fragrances or mix oils to give you the scent that you love for half the price. So today I'm doing a review on two fragrances by the House of Happy Land Studios, and it's none other than I brought these two personally on the trip with me on this travel. It's Seven. And I love the bottle. This is a great bottle. I love to have a 100ml bottle of this, same bottle, the color and everything. And then this one here, Signature. All right. Another thing, before I get into those fragrances, I got somebody that stepped in real quick, and I want her to come and say hello, because she just stepped in. She must have heard me doing the videos, so I know she want to make an appearance. Come on over here, real quick. Just say hi. She's going to say hi, and she's going to say bye. Say hi. It's my grandbaby Journey. All right? Remember her. She will be back. All right? But not today. Bye. All right. So the first fragrance we're going to talk about Signature. This Signature is a great scent. All right. I wrote down some notes because I really wanted to get this right. All right? So there's top notes. You have citrus notes. You have mandarin, rinds, you have neroli, you have jasmine, rose, pink pepper, amber, musk, and benzoin. All right, so what I get? I get a sparkling citrus. And I get honey. And this honey reminds me of the honey that was in the, Cartier fragrance that I have involved or something like that. It's the honey-based fragrance. It reminds me of that honey. That's a well blended honey for a fragrance. It's soft, it's not loud, it's just mellow, all right? That's what this honey is in this. It also has some tobacco as well, so it kind of reminds me of Herod, all right? I'm not saying it's the same thing, I'm not saying it's a clone, but it kind of reminds me of Herod's. It's got Herod, and it has that Cartier involved mix, and that's what you get out of Signature. It's very long lasting. It's a buttery sweet scent. All right. And when I say buttery sweet, I mean buttery sweet where it's not loud. It's just perfect. It's a perfect blend of sweetness in this fragrance. It lasts a long time and they get good compliments. I have it right here on this hand here. I have it on my right hand. And I still get that hints of the sparkling citrus, the honey and the soft tobacco. I mean, it's a really good scent. It's a really good scent. Again, cannot stress enough how much and how fine this fragrance is. But it lasts a good 6+ hours, easily, if not more. It's going on 6 hours now. And I'm gonna tell you, it's a great scent. So for half the money, Black Friday's around, get on that internet. Get on the internet, go to Happyland Studios, try some of their fragrances. Can't go wrong. Like I said, this right here, this signature is a mix between Harrods and Cartier's Enval, or any honey-based scent that you might think that's good out there. This is definitely on par with it. And when it comes to the honey scent, this is great. All right, EJ Wells did a great job on that. Lastly, one of my favorites from this house. This one right here. I'm saying it's seven because it's spelled S-E-7-E-N. Dope bottle. It's definitely part of my black bottle boys. Dope bottle. This reminds me of one of my favorite scents. And I said this in the previous video when my first impressions about this fragrance. This reminds me so much of Van Cleef and Arpels Pour On. It's a green rose-based scent that dries down a little powdery, but you get that hint of rose and that greenness. This is definitely one of those ones that remind you of those classic powerhouse scents, those classics from the late 70s, early 80s. Those powerhouses that last all damn day. You can spray it once or twice. Go throughout the day, you're all set. This is what this reminds me of. It's long lasting. It's a powerhouse. Two sprays, you out the door. You out the door. I definitely love this scent because Van Cleef & Arpels Pour On is definitely one of my favorites. I love some of the older scents. It's definitely one of my favorites. This one here is the same way. It's the exact same. Not the exact same. Let me get that right. It's reminiscent of the powerhouses from the 80s. Can't go wrong. EJ did a great job with this scent here. Again, I can't stress enough with Black Friday being here, holiday season. Go out there and bless your friends, your family members, bless some of the people that you love with some great fragrances for a fraction of the price that it would cost you to go and buy the other versions at the fragrance stores, the Macy's and all that. Jump online, all right? Most people now are shopping online anyway, so go and visit Happyland Studios online. Visit my man, EJ Wells. Get that fragrance you like. He got a bunch of them out there now, and his catalog is growing, all right? I'm looking forward to trying Iris, I think it's called Iris Tobacco or something like that. Green Iris Tobacco, something like that. I want to try that one. That's the one I want to try next. And some of the other ones that he have, because that guy can really blend. He blends really well. And I'm happy with the ones that he sent me. I'm looking to try more from EJ Wells. All right? But listen, I got to go. It's your boy Sam Broom. I can't spend too much time making these videos. I'm carving out some time because I have people asking about it. My man Russ just out the blue sent me a message like, listen, what's going on, bro? Everything's okay? Listen, man, Russ, I appreciate you. Small Fries, we still in the building. We're gonna keep pushing stronger. We're gonna add to the crew. We're gonna keep on moving. We got people like Mr. Cheap Sense. We got Matt growing. We got my man Trey Sense growing. We got Bro Sense growing. We got Cali. We got all these. I mean, come on. We're moving. We're moving forward. We're moving forward. Let's keep that going. Mr. Cuddles, everybody, and all the Small Fry, all right? If I forget your name, I'm sorry. I'm just trying to get all these names in, push it in. I'm pushing on the 10-minute mark on this video. I gotta get going. Family's waiting on me, all right? It's your boy Sam Broom, signing off. Oh, before I do, again, happy Thanksgiving, happy holidays to everybody out there. I really appreciate and love each and every one of you guys, all right? Much love, Sam Broom signing off. Deuce.